He'll remain for another few years.
I do enjoy the time coming down to see him and to have a look and see what's happening with him, and is he growing, is he getting old and grey like the rest of us. He knows automatically by putting on this display, the vessel will stop, turn around, go back down to him. And he's worth millions to the local economy each year for the volume of people that come here. Other schools of dolphins come up this way. He goes off and joins them and plays with them, and one of them stayed for a few months with him, another female, but she didn't enjoy the tourism that much, so she took off. The thrill you get from going face to face and him looking at you, and it's like going face to face with a grizzly bear, but this friendly dolphin, it's absolutely brilliant. And to think that he's examining you and he's looking at you. It is said that they have a brain the same size or equal to that of man. And one wonders, does he control us or do we control him? I don't know. He has converted millions to the belief there is other fellow beings on this earth that we've got to share it with, and we've got to keep the environment for them, if that's the message he's got across. Oh, yeah.